you fool! This was over before it started! I will now consider your unconditional surrender! Brr! So that's how he wants it to go down.
Defeat.
Oh, thank God. No. No, I'm not. You didn't see that. You didn't see that. You didn't fucking see that.
I'm trying to think, honestly, what would be pretty good here. Probably getting rid of Dr. Mump either way.
Because if they ban Nasus, I could play Volibear. Just do that. What am I going against? Garen. Is this how furries start out? Nah. That's how I start out. As a furry. Oh man. No, I will say though, we have been getting a lot more traction recently. Like, people have actually started to come watching the streams. What? God damn it. Another two people mid. What is this game, bro? Honest to God, what is this? What the fuck? Okay, this Garen is gonna have some issues, man. Call the fucking police, man. It's been a robbery. It's been a robbery! There's been a robbery! There's been a robbery! Robbery, bitch! Come here, asshole! Get the fuck out of here, man. Oh my fucking God. I fucking dare you, bitch. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here, asshole. This guy thinks is like... This guy thinks he's all the shit in the world, man. This guy is honestly dumber than nails, man. This guy will forever be... Did I get him? Oh my God, I timed that perfectly. Oh my God. Beta skater. Come here, come here, come here. Come on, come on. You know you want him, man. You know you want him. Come on, man. I know you wanna. Oh, I'm gonna go fucking... Go attack speed. Actually, no, I'll go blade. Go attack damage, and then I'll go attack speed. Fuck it. Alright. Yeah, fuck it. Alright, fuck it. Out again.
That's a one. Oh, attack speed volley. Fuck, I want.
We need them vitamin D supplements, bro. Come here. Here, man. Where you at, man? Oh, bro, I didn't want to talk. It was prescription, bro. Alright. I just missed all of those, dude. I just missed every single one. Cause I'm here, man. And it's time for the electric eel! Okay, I'm actually semi kind of throwing. Oh, he definitely wants the D-man. Yeah, I'm gonna go with Divine Sunderer, honestly. Oh, three of them? I'm actually so confused. Well, I got ult, so... Get a fucking Divine Sunderer for tank build, man. Oh, that's not good. That's a deja vu moment right there. Maybe Nasus was the correct. Oh, wait, no, I couldn't apply Nasus. Never mind. Damn it, man. Los Angeles! At least this is not an Akali game, that's all I want to say. Out of here, rat face. Well, that figures. Ugh, fuck. That's not good. I mean, if they're all still distracted, I could just go really quickly go up top, but I feel like it's better. It's so fucking. This was fun. Oh my god, man. When did we destroy a turret? The hell is this game, man? Wait. Are they stream snapping? Fuck, man. I really need this thing and I need it now. I need it now. Oh, and two. Hey, at least I wasn't the first tower, right? Fuck, dude. You know what? I'm probably just gonna take this out on. Honestly, dude, fuck it at this point. I'm going for it. And I'm not gonna just go for it. I will take out this tower, though. Yank this tower from them. Hey. They can get away with that, at least. That TP, man. Let's fucking go. Waste that shit, dude. One more hit and I should be able to. Maybe, yeah, actually. Man, this is kind of intimidating, though. Something goes my way. Thunderer, baby. That's not a bad idea, though. I need ability haste. Let's go. Let's go anti-armor. I can go anti-armor. There should be an interesting build. Fuck, dude. Was that fucking worth it? Probably the weakest, that's for damn sure. I'm 1-6, bro. Crazy thing. You know, I am rather curious. Hold up. I'm rather curious. Hang on. What happened? Just out of theoretical, you know, state here. What if I did this? Just, you know, hypothetically speaking here. Not really what I wanted to do just then. Got it. Fucking easy, man. We can do this, man. We can fucking do this. Come on, Cho'Gath, man. I guess, are we? Just fucking take out their turrets, use my teleport, boom, done, easy game. We're getting to that point. Yeah, this is kind of a- this is fucking scary, man. My dude. But it seems like we're about to win, so... That's really fucking annoying. Victory.